AIX is a complete development toolset specifically designed for DTI high-performing accelerator chips. It provides an end-to-end chip level optimization solution for realizing your deep neural network tasks on smart devices based on your AI demands or applications, such as edge AI vision devices, AI cameras, medical devices, automotive, or consumer electronics. AIX product provides an efficient joint software and hardware optimization for developing your CNN-based image or object classification, object detection, or object segmentation specifically for high-performing GTI chips. AIX is particularly beneficial to industries and SMEs who are interested in accelerating their AI products' time to market, uniquely designed for mobile and embedded AI applications. If your primary AI product interest is to jointly maximize on-chip resource utilization, minimize CPU loading, boosting performance efficiency, and reducing your AI chip power consumption, AIX is the product for you. It is a three-step, easy-to-use bags of tools composed of accurate data labeling, optimized algorithm training, and increased inferencing speed on GTI chips. AIX can be used as an end-to-end solution for data labeling, called Gtag, network or model training, called Gnet, and high-speed chip inferencing, called Gchip. It can also be used independently. AIX only requires the user data and their application being classification, detection, or segmentation that need to be implemented on the GTI chips for efficient and high-quality inferencing. The rest is done by AIX. It is truly an easy-to-use product that can be used even by a novice user. On the first step, Gtag performs high-quality cleaning and accurate labeling of user data, raw data sourcing, or any given dataset. In the next step, Gnet is used for optimizing network or model training. AIX maximizes on-chip resource utilization by jointly minimizing CPU loading, increasing on-chip power efficiency and inferencing speed, while providing accuracy compatible to state-of-the-art solutions. Finally, on the third step, Gchip is used to import the pre-trained network into any GTI chips, being 5801, 2803, or 2801 for high-speed inferencing tasks of classification, detection, or segmentation. AIX eliminates high barriers to product-ready AI chips. So step up your AI product performance faster using high-performing GTI accelerator chips.